Hi everyone, I'm super excited to say that I'm with Emilia.
Hi.
And Emilia is a science technician at Sancton Wood School in Cambridge, and we're going to be doing some experiments together. If you want to follow Emilia on Instagram, her handle is emilia.science and she does some really cool experiments, so you should go check her out. But I'm super excited because we're bringing Science with Hazel to the laboratory. In the final food test, Emilia and I are going to show you how to test for fats. It's a nice straightforward test. You want to start by having your sample, so we have some oil in here, and then we add some ethanol to that oil mixture using a pipette. Amelia's just agitating it a little bit, and then the final step is to add that ethanol oil mixture to a test tube containing some water. Perfect. This is a very nice positive result. We can see a milky white emulsion has formed. So to summarise, to test for fats, you add the fat to some ethanol, and then you pour the mixture onto a test tube containing water, shake, and a milky white emulsion should form. But really, all you have to say is add ethanol and water, shake, milky white emulsion formed, 3 marks.